Like many families at this time of year, we like to focus on what we have to be thankful for. One of the ways that we've been doing that is by practicing each morning one of our favorite hymns for this time of year, which is For the Beauty of the Earth. And Noah's been playing it on piano, so we're going to sing a couple of the verses. Ago is a thankful jar that we set on our dining room table, and each day whoever wants to can write their name and draw a picture of or write down something that they're thankful for that day. So each one of us is going to share that right now.
I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for all of the leaves that COVID that God made.
And I'm thankful for Jesus. I'm thankful for his sacrifice on the cross for us and for the way he loves us and for the example that he showed us in the way that he lived.
And I am thankful for Donna Haybeger and the Ruckers and other families who have welcomed us into Laurel and who have become our community, who have walked with us and helped sustain us, especially during these past few months.
And we'll leave you with this reading from 1 Thessalonians. Be joyful always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus.
Have a blessed Thanksgiving week.
Happy Thanksgiving week.